run well, lagging at the moment, but a good turn run by Clyde Rudolph.
And here's where we'll get a chance to see what's happening. A very, very close exchange. LSU and Fabian Muyaba in the middle of the track. It's Muyaba for LSU trying to hold off Tim Harden of Kentucky. It's Harden coming up on the inside, but no. Fabian Muyaba of LSU wins the 4x1 for the Tigers of LSU.